My name's Kyle Griswold. I'm from Rochester, New York. I'm a plant science major here at College of Agriculture and Life Sciences.
So I spent 4 years in the Marine Corps right after graduating high school, and that really helped me develop a lot of my work ethic. And after that, being at Monroe Community College, I was able to get the basic STEM foundation that I think was necessary for my career. And I think that's actually made me a little bit more successful and giving me somewhat of an edge.
So the military community here is a fairly strong community. I would say there's a lot of mutual understanding amongst us that I think a lot of the greater community might just not understand. Finding, you know, similar like-minded people, or, you know, like some people may say, you find your friends in college. You know, a lot of those experiences with the military community have, like, kind of, you know, fostered that experience. I think, you know, you just have to kind of put yourself out there and be vulnerable, be okay with being uncomfortable, because it's eventually going to pay off, and you might be surprised what you learn about yourself.